All right. Now, I wrote the, my banker sent me an email because I, over the weekend, or it was Friday, I sent them an emergency phone calls and left messages for the district manager of the bank and asked her to get back to me through my email. And they did. I checked my email, and she actually got back yesterday. And so she wanted to know what was going on, how she could help me. And I says this. That's the email that I wrote her. I need you to take my $1,000 check and all other trust checks, private promissory notes, that I wrote to the U.S. Treasury Currency Exchange Center and exchange them for the currency you like. Then deposit that paper money you like and deposit into my account. You know how to do that, just like you take signatures and mortgage promissory notes to the U.S. Treasury and get paper Fed Reserve debt notes and put them in an escrow account and then ask people to pay you extra cash at a job. It's easy for you to go to the currency exchange center. I am a separate nation by way of international commercial security agreement, commercial lien. I can create my own money. As I wrote those checks, posted in the public record on Facebook as written on the face as the $1,000 check. I am grantor, trustee, and beneficiary. It's easy to do. Just hit the easy button. I sent IRS CID, Criminal Investigation Division, a copy of the same info I gave you, plus your bank representative's agreement signed on paper and date time stamped. She has your copies. Here is the USPS certified mail letter confirmation. Put the link there. I put the link there. Contact CID to show a responsible concern. If you need, connect my checks and ATM direct to the exchange center and private account. Hit the easy button as I've been under injury for over a year. No power, water, or food or life's necessities besides my creative survival skills. Thank you, Russell. So, there you have it. Dun, 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 dun. Now, remember, stay balanced with your third eye. You're observing the thoughts go by in the mind, and you're being aware of your outer eye and your outer ear, everything you're surrounding that's around you. If you're outside, look at the trees and the dirt and the ground. If you're inside, look at the walls, look at the ground, look at the cats, look at everything. And remember, and synchronize everything, because the universe is talking. Mother Nature is guiding you. And these are the expectations of your desire. You're looking for signs every moment, every moment, every moment. And that's showing you that these things are manifesting. So here's another sign. All right, talk to you later.